How did you wind up with the Danish Alliance? And what was your relationship with Paul Heyman? Outside the ring.
I like Paulie. Paulie was... Paulie was a BSer. But if you could cut through the BS, he was a pretty fair guy. He was a guy that wished things to be a way so much that he actually saw them being that way when they really weren't, if that makes any sense. The Dangerous Alliance was a great group. If you look, just break down the talent that was involved. I mean, you look at that group of wrestlers, it may have been the greatest talent group of all time. Rick Rude, Bobby Eaton, Larry Zbysko, Steve Austin, Arn Anderson, Medusa, Paul Heyman. Am I missing somebody?
I think they're the key guys.
That's it.
That's a pretty damn good talent roster. And these were guys that were still in their prime, still working, you know, working order, no bad injuries at that point. Problem is, WCW has never been the vehicle to promote such a group. And it's one of our shortcomings, and I'm not blaming anybody, because at this point in time, this interview's being done, I work for WCW, and I'm loyal. I've been with them 10 years straight, take the 14 months out, and I've been with them 15 years straight that I went to work for Vince, because I still consider the NWA WCW.
Right.
So I'm loyal, always have been, but our shortcoming is promoting our product. You know, getting it out there and making these guys bigger than life. And Vince does that. He's the best at it.